Paul Chuckles has shared a heartbreaking statement following his brother Barry's death. Getty, Chuckle Brothers star Paul Chuckle has shared his heartbreak over his brother Barry's death, revealing that he only realized how ill he was recently. Paul was left devastated after his brother passed away at the age of 73 from bone cancer last weekend and has now spoken at length about his death. In a heartbreaking statement, Paul, 70, said, "I still can't believe he's gone and that we will never perform together again." Barry Chuckle of comedy duo Chuckle Brothers and Chuckle Vision, age 73. Getty, Paul Chuckle has been left devastated over the death of his brother. Getty, "I knew nothing of how serious his illness was until fairly recently. He always said that he wanted to die on stage and that he would work right to the end, which he more or less did." He added, "Had been in a lot of pain with his legs for quite a while and I thought it was sciatica, which I've had trouble with in the past, so I knew how painful it can be. And he told me he thinks that's what he'd got." The Chuckle Brothers were best known for their hit TV show Chuckle Vision. Getty, Paul added that his brother was battling his illness until the very end of his life, saying he didn't stop working. "I also think that he knew that if myself or our manager Phil Dale found out that it was a could be more serious, we could have said to him, 'You have to stop working.' Plus Phil would have stopped putting work in our diaries. But our Barry kept it to himself and kept it from me, knowing how close we were and we have always been." Barry Chuckle passed away on the 5th of August after battling bone cancer. Getty, "He was a trooper in every sense of the word and right to the end. Now thinking back, we did pantomime at Nottingham, lots of club and university dates followed by 24 dates in the summer, touring at major holiday centres and resorts. It comes after Paul and Barry's other brother Jimmy, 86, who also starred in their hit show Chuckle Vision, revealed Barry had bone cancer which spread to his lungs. We are all devastated. Barry had bone cancer which had spread to his lungs. He was ill for years, but kept it hidden. We knew about it, but kept it quiet, and all the family are really hurting now," he said.